throughout the course of NFL history, there have been multiple great running backs to have come to the league and made their presence felt and been have dominant performances. I mean, you look at guys like Emmitt Smith, like breaking the career and holding the career rushing record. There have been incredible guys, but one guy that I want to touch bases right now is Walter Payton. I mean, that guy was a great running back in his 13 seasons with the Chicago Bears. He rushed for 16,726 yards, which is second behind Emmitt Smith's record. He made MVP in 1977. He made five Pro Bowls and six All Pros. I mean, this guy is a legend. He helped the Chicago Bears their first and only Super Bowl win. And this guy, I mean, he is a historical legend, one guy that is revered, and multiple players currently in the NFL look to model their play style after. He was a physical running back. He was also good receiving back. That was a really underrated aspect of his game, as he had around 2,000 career receptions. He had one season where he had 600 yards in receiving. So he offered that versatility that now we see expanded upon in the modern NFL passing schemes. But he was the true, in my opinion, the true first versatile back, not just a downhill runner, but offered versatility.